Hello there and welcome back to Strategy Command World War II World at War as we continue our fight to the last bullet against the Axis AI in Vive la France series. We are trying to defend France and we are doing this on expert difficulty but without bonus experience points. And let's go and see. This might be the turn they will declare war, but we are hoping for snow. And hope we shall. And Wuhan was taken and we are happy about it. Japanese morale suffers from the loss of Wuhan. Capture of Altmark in Norwegian waters. Yes, you are. Let's see some snow, because that's an important thing. Snow. Yes. Okay, that's fine. So not too many MPPs for the Frenchies now, as we fund Finnish expedition, but we are getting there. Else, next turn those two decision events will be swept aside. We've got just enough MPPs to think about something, reinforcing some much needed units. See if that will be the case. Calculating supply. Let's see what they will decide. Well, it's snowing, so they can declare war because that's the script. Now they have to think about recapturing their mine, and that's what I wanted to see. Amazing job, my dude. Oh, really? Was that really necessary? A good job, do that. Now you can push for Tsingtao. They cannot stop me now. Have nothing else to stop me with. And they will suffer for that. Look at that, they can't reinforce, they do not have supply. And he reinforced, and you, zero supply man. That's not too good for you. Good, yes. Take some losses, but deliver them as well. And they cannot replenish those. Okay, that's good enough. Holding them down. Hold. Well, you are after all in supply. Okay. Okay, I'll take it. Nice. Only by 2 points. Interesting choice. Okay, HQ is left open. Just saying. Just saying. Ooh. Ooh. Kill him. Do it. So no attack, he escapes my clutches. Now let's see. Processing events, okay. So nothing very interesting happened. Yeah, we know. It happens from time to time. And we did not hit the important thing. Let's take some MPPs away from them. As much as we can get. Calculating supply. Bye bye. So only 2, 3, 3, 6. So not that much flow this time. Yeah, I'm going to say yes to this because those cores can be used in South Africa as well. Malaya prepares for war. Good for you. And after all, it's 10 MPPs that we get from Malaya per turn. Well, in this scenario might not be that great. But it will be good anyway. Now you. Here. That's about right. And the last ship. French can promise. And let's deploy you here. No, Italy is not moving, so that's nice. Know about ships there, let's take a look for something else. Nothing in Naples, Palermo, Sap. That's a good scout, because that might be the first target for my carriers. Here. Destroyer, okay. Nothing that interesting. But we'll go for them anywhere. Anyway. So let's click them off. Let's move it out. Now other stuff. Let's move you in. Yeah, I knew that will be the case. Yeah, are of course attacking him. Diving is good, you can trade me. But some other friends able to come to see what's going on around here. Now give me a second. Just the phone call, let's see if. Yeah, it's alright. Okay. Now, you can raid. Continue to raid. You need to move it to port. How are you doing? 996. Yeah. Okay, anything else we need to move? We need to move you. Closer, you'll move closer as well. And you will move closer. With that being done, to move you in closer. To destroyers, it's not that much, but we've got more coming. And you need to travel all the way. No, not you. You. Port to be reinforced there. Oh my goodness, you cannot reach it. Well, then you will be moved slowly. At least resupply now. You will move though. I don't think I'm going to reinforce them this turn. Also, I've got you coming. And you need to only resupply. So you shall. Okay, anything else? My transport, you must be reinforced. That's pretty much now, I think. See if I have MPPs to do just that. And of course transports in here. So first HQ. You will be my battery. Have I set you up correctly? Yes. And you will be my backup unit, as we need to reinforce you first. Next, we need to reinforce those guys. Think about it when the time is right. Now let's take a look at research, etc. Production first. Amphibious next. Infantry weapons, infantry warfare. Now Soviet Union. And I've decided not for now. It's time for, well, we should invest into armored warfare, but amphibious. Amphibious it is. Strange call, but you'll see. We'll see about it. Now, let's continue the trek. But, unfortunately, right, well, it's muddy. Just push through. And of course, the fastest unit finds itself free of all this muddy issue. He can travel fast. Okay, now set up in here. Nothing really that much, you'll be moved north. I can swap you two around. Hello. Okay, that's done. Now, India, the most important thing, is first. Give you here, and let's take a look at you. HQ, not you. Mountbatten it is. Now the other most important thing is to make sure that the convoy route is set up properly. That means back to full strength. Maximum capacity will be given. Yes, that's it. That's another thing now. Speaking of other things, let's take a look at China, shall we? No, one supply. Okay, so we need to cut you off from here. That's a bit sad, but if that is the case, and so be it. Now we need to also de-entrench you. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, we don't need to do that. This leaves me with one attachment. You go in here. Just like that. Can we? Okay. No, it's not zero. Okay, so let's do that. Who else was attached? Let's actually take a look at his chances. 0-0. 0-0. 0-0. And 0-0. Just as I thought. Let's go with the 0-0. Okay, you move in. Here you move. Here you move. Here you move. Here and you move back. Here to supply. That's it for this part of things. Now you are attached. But who is not? You can strike at Suchov soon. And that's all tempting. But of course we need to finish them off. And I believe it might be time to finish you off as well. Looks like it to me. So let's do it. First with the guy that is not really, does not really have that much experience. Ah, damn it. That's bad, but at least that's good news. Because it's now zero. Yes, zero. Zero it is. So we are going with you. Destroy him. Next attack must be attached. Oh, you were not attached. Are you kidding me? That's such a waste. And you will attack. Beautiful national morale. And you might go for you. For him. That's right. That's exactly right. Advance, next time we will have something to say about that. Now your death would be excellent. And it will be excellent, I assure you. For now. Take a look at that. We will detach you, attach you. And it shall be glorious. Can you kill him? Oh, you can. Let's do it. That's nice. Doesn't matter. Because we move you back. Oh, you cannot move back that far. You can go in there. But so can you. I hope. Okay, then that's another question. Move you here. I know it's bad, but if we move you here, then we have two units adjacent to this city, and he's enjoying free supply. So next turn, 5, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We cut them off soon. Or maybe even now. Let's actually take a look. You cannot move that far. Well, you can, but you won't risk it, won't you? You move these garrison forward, cut them off from port. Now they would have to, the supply would have to go through this X, which is in minus, as you can see. Movement goes, so supply also goes at the cost of it now. Speaking of Sphinx and other stuff, let's take a look at you. Let's attach those guys that are closest to you. Oh, you are attached. Okay. My bad. My bad. How are we doing here? Defense. Okay. We cannot really push Tsingtao now because you have zone of control. But we can demolish you, I guess, first. Two, two, one, two. Oh, yes. Oh, yes, baby. Give me more. Do it. We can swap you to a random, but I don't want to do that. 1-1, it's fine. If it is indeed 1-1. Damn you. Damn you and curses on all of you. Canadian Tether. That's a shame. That's indeed a shame. Can you go here? Yes, you can. Because with this HQ gone, that means a unit in here, don't we? You shall be able. No, you cannot. So I would have to move you back in here, which I will. Now you have an access to HQ, which is great. Speaking of HQs, this might have been the last mistake you've ever made. Well, 1-1 is not that as good as I was hoping for, but it will give me some time to reinforce these guys. And that may be a bit of a mistake, but I will finally sack you. And I should have done it before, but it is what it is, 69. Let's take a look at you now. Oh, I've moved you, damn it. Sucking you is not that worth that much, so let's forget it. Still have to invest into command and control after all. And we continue. Continue our good run in China. Wuhan was liberated. Yeah, supply is here. We can even swap you two out. Now let's do it. You pack more of a punch. So where do we push now? Cutting them at Suzhou. Without Suzhou they are dead. I'll think about it. They might move to Tsingtao now. We'll see. You will see where you are. That will be it for that. Now, the main event. I think we need to start by reinforcing you. A fight which is good enough. Need to think about transporting you out, but not now. Do we need to do anything around here? I don't think so. It does not look like we need, so it's time to move the last position, the last unit into position in Europe. Well, we might do as well with the remainder of them. Now you should be able to move into D6 easily. Yeah, because it's after all a rope. How are you doing? That's okay. Fine. Maybe moving you a little bit back is not the worst idea ever. Because they might land next to you and I wouldn't love to lose you. Okay, so how much points do we have? 28. I think it's time for some small reinforcements. Or we can send you out on your way. 25 MPPs. You know what? I think we might do just that. Yeah. See you there. Let's take care of Tunis. And we've got 195 left, which is time for other stuff to deal with. Starting with you. Slowly but surely we shall get there. Can reinforce you, so that's good news. need to reinforce you as well. And you. And we've got some ships to reinforce also in the Britain itself, which I will do, because they are valuable units, say the least. And the Kriegsmarine will come out to play with us at some stage. Okay, that's it. Yeah. It's definitely it for this turn, as we do not have much more. So now the prayers are with me that it will be raining or something. And Germans won't attack yet, because you'll be done. When you are done, we move you in and enjoy our great entrenchment and great defensive position. Hopefully, that is. Just to be safe. Never hurts. Okay. Any upgrade we need to do? No, but let's not be too greedy. And get you ready. Carriers are almost ready. Those in the west, one from the east. Soon will be prepared as well. So we've got more forces coming in to join the in the east of Mediterranean. Yes, and of course the west will get two extra units from Finland. And we will send those special forces to reinforce the weak spots. That will definitely appear at some stage. Now that's good news. You are bringing some supplies, but he's as well, so you would have to literally move them too close to the front line for my liking. To my liking. But you have to stay here because there is an event and supply would diminish. So now you will stay here. It's good. We need to start reinforcing you, you, you. Those guys by a point. Especially those. Care guys. Thank you. And you're finally in good supply. Your morale will improve adequately. And that, I guess, will be it for this turn. So thank you for watching as we continue our fight to the last bullet against the Axis in Vive la France scenario. We are trying to defend France and I believe that we will. So thank you for watching and I will see you next time.